So now that the movie's been out for a while, I decided to deal with an interpretation of The Last Jedi. There's a big spoiler alert. Wait till 15 seconds. So Snoke is killed in the film. However, it's not by like a slash, it's by like a forced use of a lightsaber. So as a result, I think it's up to interpretation who actually kills Snoke. Then again, they call it The Last Jedi. So no, that can't happen. So screw you, producers. I hate you.